Welcome to Computer Tips. Today we're going to be adding a color stop to an embroidery design. So I have this embroidery design from Embroidery Essentials. It's from the miniatures pack and it's a mini butterfly. It has three color stops as you can see. I'm going to add a color stop. I think I would like the body of the butterfly to be a different color. So I'll just open my design in Essentials. It's a pretty small design, so I'm going to remove the 3D view so that I can see the stitches. And then of course the magnifier tool also so I can see the stitches. And there's my design, that's pretty good. And here on the right, I'm going to expand the view of the color stops so I can see there are three color stops. And now I'm ready to add a color stop. To do that, I'm going to use the stitch simulator. So I click this button with the needle and the pause and play buttons on it. And it shows me a timeline of the design. Starts with the blue, goes to the yellow, and see as I'm dragging the slider, it's drawing the design. And it goes all the way into the purple. Here's about where I think I want to add my color stop. See how it's doing the middle of the wings now? And it just did an antenna. So I'm going to back up a little bit. Now how do I get exactly where I want to put my color stop? Well, for real precision, I'm going to use these little blue arrows. They go forward or backward one stitch. So I'm going to click the right arrow here. Go forward, 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 forward. Ah, and it went forward one more stitch than I'd like, so I'll go back. Now to add my color stop, just click the big stop sign here, insert a color stop. When I do that, it opens a little window asking me what color I would like this new color stop to display in. I'm going to select black for the butterfly's body. And now the antenna and the wings are another color. I've just successfully added a color stop with Embrilliance Essentials. And we're going to do more editing next time in Computer Tips.